sports. It's in the game.
Up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight collision. Our tail of the tape for this, our main event of the evening.
You ready? You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds.
Goes for the head kick, but doesn't connect.
Nice jab.
Oh, he's really mixing things up well here.
Oh, nice right hand.
Big front kick landed.
In the face.
Oh, very nice.
Oh, flying knee. Oh, spinning elbow.
Oh, big shot.
Kick to the body.
Oh, oh, head kick.
With the kick. Swing and a miss.
Oh, head kick.
He caught him with the head kick.
He hurt him with that hook.
Teeing off.
Oh, beautiful uppercut.
Yep.
Up hurt him with that uppercut. Done. Oh, he completes
that's
the suplex.
Wrestling right there.
Just missed.
Nice jab.
There it is.
Oh, look at that.
Wow.
This could be it right here. Oh, big head kick.
And jump.
Oh, head kick. Lands a giant kick. Hard jab. Big right hand.
Oh! Wow! Huge head kick, and he's down.
He lands a head kick. Wow, he's back up again.
Oh, and he goes up top with a kick. Whoa! Lands a powerful kick.
Wow, swing and a miss.
Oh, he's out! Boy, he is in big trouble, Mike.
Wow.
That's a big hook.
He connects with the head kick. Oh, that's a big head kick. Strong jab.
Big kick, but miss.
King with the jab. Head kick.
Just missed with a huge kick. Beautiful hook. Missed that shot.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection. He blocks the punch.
Nasty overhand left.
Back and forth. Round one comes to an end. Kid Dynamite's chin was tested. He was knocked down in that round.
Very scary moment. And without a doubt, he was in big trouble. Let's take a look at that from a different camera. And let's see that from another angle.
Great, great, nice way to finish. That's what I'm talking about.
Are you ready? You ready?
Round two.
That last round was absolutely insane. Both guys hurt on multiple occasions. If they continue it this way in this round, someone's gonna get knocked out.
Powerful.
And he's down. Hard diving punch.
Hey, Scramble, get up.
He moved into full mount.
Oh, big right hand.
With the right hand.
Huge bomb from the top.
Big punch.
Oh, that's a good shot right there.
Very good shot. In half guard. Now he gets the full mount again. He hip escapes. He's out of the full mount. Now he's in full guard. He moves to stacking him now.
He escapes and he's back on his feet. As we track the fight, we see the number of total strikes landed.
He landed a huge uppercut. Nary swung with a haymaker. Oh, he rocked him with that right hand. That's a beautiful hook. With that hook. Huge kick to the head lands. Oh, big kick.
Oh! Joe, he's hurt. And this may end the fight.
Powerful jab.
Oh, my.
And continue.
Oh, wow. And again.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, he's rocked.
He's in big trouble. Wow.
Hard straight punch.
Swing and a miss.
missed the mark.
Nice slip.
He's hurt. Big shot to the liver. He is stunned. Huge leg kick.
That's a big hook.
Very nice. Oh, big left.
He misses with the left hook.
Oh, big shots.
He blocks that hook. King with the big hook to the body.
Just over two on the clock.
Whoa!
Big power jam. Oh, he got rocked. Oh, my goodness.
Oh, my.
He hurt him.
How good is that?
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Big right hand
clipped him. And he's back on his feet.
Big straight punch.
That was a nasty elbow.
Hurt him with that spinning back fist.
Oh, that hook did damage.
Oh, solid jab.
Huge takedown. What a suplex.
Now he moves to full guard.
45 seconds remain in the round. Nice sweep. Very good move.
Hits the reversal here and into full guard.
30 seconds remain in the round.
Wow. The kick lands and he's down.
And he's back up again. 20 seconds.
Huge
wow, that's a big left hand.
Nice uppercut. Look at that. Wow.
Big head kick lands.
What a way to work at the finish of this round. Kid Dynamite's going to be looking to bounce back here in this round.
That was not good. He got knocked down again and badly hurt. This is not going his way. And here another big shot lands and another knockdown. And here another clean shot lands and another knockdown. Incredible round with several moments where it looked like it might be over.
The beautiful card here tonight at the O2 Arena in London, England.
Are you ready? You ready?
Here we go, round three.
At the end of that round, his opponent was clearly hurt. He's going to look to start this round off fast and try to pick up where he left off.
To the body.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, my goodness.
Nice kick to the body. Nice.
Man, you could hear that one.
Great defense as he blocks that body shot.
Head kick. Big leg kick lands.
Nice uppercut.
Oh, combination.
Oh, did he snap that kick?
Oh, beautiful.
Teeing away. Oh, he's landing.
Really
big shot.
Kick to the head. kick. Look at that. Oh, head kick. Hard kick lands. Wow. Oh, head kick. Oh, he missed that kick. Wow. Big kick land.
Wow, he goes down.
He dives on him into the guard with that punch. Into full guard.
Kid Dynamite's back in half guard.
Head kick.
Oh, big kick.
Hard kick to the head. Perfectly placed strike to end the fight.
Time now for our fight replay.
Let's check that out from a different angle. Take a look at this from a different angle. Right on the button.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 11 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by Knockout King.
Here he is, your winner by knockout.